Remove screws marked by red circles.
Using plastic tool, pry up and remove bottom cover. Now, unplug battery cable.
We'll be right back.